Fellow people of the British Southern Cameroons territory, good citizens of Ambazonia, welcome to another episode of the No Koni Talk Zone, an advocacy platform. Today, our nation mourns the death of General Chacha, who served in the great state of Bui. We want to take this moment to salute his bravery and his service to our country. Today, number 27 day for the month for January 2020. Now, all be welcome to the episode. Now, a very sad day for Ambazonia, but we need to dust ourselves and get up to work. We have 8 million Ambazonia to save. Every Ambazonia soldier, they sign up knowing the danger and the price for our freedom. We also want to take this opportunity to salute the service and to say thank you to General Foy, General Tata Emmanuel, one of our bravest soldiers who lost his life as a result of friendly fire. We also want to thank General Chacha for his service to our nation, and we also want to come today to give you a timeline about what happened before their death. So you are all welcome to this platform. It's very early in Ambazonia, but we will leave behind a digital footprint where people can come back and follow up our presentation. So today, now number 27 day, Asaran Tokam. So we will start, forgive for the timeline for which we happened up to now. We don't receive a lot of requests. So we will speak out about which we happened so that people they will get clarity. A lot of the nation is waiting for us. You know, we have been the vanguard. And you know that we always tell you exactly the truth and nothing but the truth. So walk with me as we go through the timeline. Which we want to tell Nana say, on that fateful morning, we will get the news for General Chacha die. We'll be already engaged in terms of negotiation on how for release the Ambazonian detainee and where he hold them in the captivity. So I will explain Nana exactly which way it happened. I will also play some short audio from General Chacha's side, how he talk about the release of those troops and what we mean. So today we're not going to get time for salute all man, for sing our national anthem, na a solemn day, our flag supposed to be half high because of what way it happened. And na exactly the type of scenario where la Republic du Cameroun be wantam. It will be very reckless for Chris Anu, for Sako, for set this ball rolling, for begin create exclusive zone them for specific soldiers where they prevent other soldiers ever fight. We will see it from the beginning of this our revolution during the period of General Mba Ivor. He be the worker from one area to Ambazonia to another, being welcomed by all the forces and everybody. He be the supply weapons and the same policy. The fight be the go strong. We will get the biggest victory they will get them, including the neutralization of the colonial SDO in Batibo. So this is how a war is supposed to be fought. Through guerrilla tactics, not by dividing us into exclusive zone where you need to be considered as an invader or an incursion to visit any place in Ambazonia. It is our nation. Every soldier supposed to have that right to navigate the territory. So we'll start for Gifuna exactly the timeline we happen up to the time when General Chacha be killed, and we'll tell Una exactly who killed him. And we will tell about who be responsible and who supposed to be blamed in this case. So for that morning, the first news we will hear them, he come on and say, heavy gunshot they be there for Kikeakom. Say La Republic du Cameroun, they don't invade Kikeakom. And if we go along for publish a news, for now the Ambazonian journalists, where they also publish news them, always for expose what it happen. But recently, since he come up for Cameroon, with the CC, there is a trend in the publication where it look like it be embedded with messages when it be meant targeting certain groups, elevating certain characters, and sabotaging the entire major factions of our revolution. So before it be published a news say they don't attack General Chacha Ikam, and somehow they no be know how the soldier they do arrive for day. That one may be an indication for our expert them say, for a presentation, it not be been a pure journalistic presentation. Because for a normal journalist, if you're talking, I say, Cameroon troops, they don't come for that place covertly or through the hiding of the night, they don't appear for that place. But the fact say, ego, the tribe will make suggestion. For talk say, the troops, they come for there, they don't know how they come or not. Let's say, troops, they not be supposed to go for place the way they want to go there. It shows say, it be embedded with messages for divide and rule and for sabotage and for frame up some other people them and for try for cover up with the way it happen. The news also be go say, they be key General Chacha, Tayi for Bakmoto for La Republic, drag and suit cut head. Now the news then that way become, we initial news the way we hear them. It turned out for be say all those news then be planted by La Republic. Either they began for those people that meet and publish and they not be know, or them being a part of that machinery where it be meant for disturb, for demobilize our people, for demoralize them and for kill the aspiration for independence. So when we get that initial information, some of our soldiers then for ground zero be confirm them, say yes, they hear heavy gunshot for Kikaikom. The local population they also confirm them, say they hear heavy gunshot for Kikaikom. It won't become very clear for morning time. All man talk say they no be see any La Republic du Cameroun soldier when they be hear those gunshot. So be 100% sure. Say the shooting will be there on for Kikaikom for morning time around 3 o'clock for morning time. It no be being a La Republic du Cameroun be attack them. It being a likely forces for the blue water where they be shoot gun them for create that drama. Me people then feel say they be attacked by La Republic du Cameroun, but there was no La Republic du Cameroun attack. Our forces they be spot a convoy of La Republic du Cameroun, they come towards Kikaikom during morning hours. That was already before the dawn of break. That means around 5 o'clock to 7 o'clock within that period. So we initially believe, say those troops they be come now for can give back up for the troop the way they be already them lay siege for the come them for General Chacha for day. It turned out for BC, it be just been actually the La Republic du Cameroun troops the way they come up for that place. Now the first one in that way they be there for road to come. Which they were already key General Chacha according to our information by that time. So this thing it shows severity. During the time where those fake news become out, those embedded news from Mimimi for become out, La Republic du Cameroun, their outlet, their propagandists, the one where they call and say now my country people them. It be publish a fake picture of General Chacha where they ran Kili, where he carried then gun on it. And the reason when we follow up or see what will happen, it is showing us say they no be the key chat General Chacha and they be aware. Say the people the way they key General Chacha they go hurriedly bury his body, so no picture no go day, and that picture go fit cover up the story where they go on. So they be then decide for go ahead with that fake story in conniving with those people where they be there for ground zero, because that people then are the only they be no say General Chacha he don't die, and not only they be surely give that information for La Republic du Cameroun through their representative from diaspora. Because we'll be sure say La Republic need to communicate now with those boys and directly. But then get handle at them for diaspora where then they inside the Bui Council. It be infiltrated, we'll be very sure. One of the reasons we'll be start get the suspicious. Yes, somebody asked and say, why would he doubt Mimimi for? In this particular case, the Mimimi for a publication, it be problematic because our own expert them they be talk say it be get embedded messages for the inside. Because you go imagine say a normal journalist, if you don't hear say government troops them, they don't enter for inside some place where they consider them like their own territory. A report for Bina say Cameroon troops them then come for that place covertly or under the hide under the protection of night. Now say if a reporter, but the fact way talk say they don't know how those troops then come for day. It give an indication, say, a publication, it be one sow the seed for division, they sow the seed for blame game, for help divide the Ambazonian people, and for make us ineffective. So that is the reason, and that is my answer to that person where they ask them why will be the doubt Mimimi for. Will not be the doubt and say, he report, say, the rank is on person, or wait it ever happen, will be the doubt, not the reason that. And other thing that say, they no be, no La Republic du Cameroun, their troops no be there for that place at that time. So Mimimi for a publication be being a lie. There was no La Republic du Cameroun troops at that early morning, 2 a.m. as she reported. There was no La Republic du Cameroun. Their troops they wouldn't talk for those people there. They live for those area and will be 100% sure say that a publication be being a lie. So we'll go back for place where we'll be there. The reason why we'll suspect we will start to get this suspicion. If you look from my previous presentation, we will then talk about them. Because our forensic expert them, after they will review the picture them for general phone, with a bullet who way then have a front head come off a back head, it shows the person where shoot it be stand directly for a front for looking for a face before he shoot it. Usually, according to our expert, when person pick execute man directly for a front, if na your own troops so you want kill it, either they cover the man's face or you go stand for a back before you do the execution. So when person stand for man in front, you shoot that person immediately looky. Our expert then talks in an indication say it be personal and it express deep anger for person for feel be able to do that act. Those are the probabilities and the theories we our expert then give we. So if you raise a question, say the only person we for feel harbor that kind hatred and that anger for revenge for general fun, it go be na de la Republic you come around their troops away, either always give them sniper shot for their head. Headshot, both from Donga Mantung and many other places, including for Bamenda and for the Southern Zone, for places where they be that deploy for they covertly. So be sure, we'll be suspicious, say, La Republic du Cameroun, then surely that infiltrate the Boer warriors, either then get some person inside that group way. Now, one of those, they early recruit them, according to our experience from last year, where they be recruit people there for B. I'll be sending that information for General Chacha. Say make it investigate the person where he be pull the trigger. For check a background, for check and whether last year it be around village or not. It will give you an indication whether a person where it work with the Republic or not. Because now for the interest for the entire struggle, for we for found for fetch out any infiltrator. So that is what we did and which is fair. So I'm just reporting to you very fair. Don't distract me with those comments. So those were the reasons why we were already suspecting that there is somebody in that group that is working directly with La Republic du Cameroun. In addition to the fact, say after General Chacha Bibi, General Fon Bibi executed, the photo was sent to, according to them, to the Bui Council, to Elvis, to Sarkoz and Chris Anu, their cabal. But somehow, it not be published even by their own analysts. It not be published by their own activists or supporters, but it was published by La Republic du Cameroun. Their propagandists, my country people, where the show we say then get a direct contact with them, one way or the other, either for ground zero or for the diaspora, and we believe saying for the diaspora. So that is what that was a suspicious that was already suspicion that was already going on. So in the morning, when we get that contradictory and news away in the match, it give you an indication, say the fight, there is a cover-up going on. Because people don't lie for nothing. They lie for a specific reason. Either to hide something or to cover up something. So we don't wake up for that morning to realize and say there was something fishy going on. Before we all realize it, General Chacha, he didn't die. And then another real picture now be published by my country people, where he showed the real image for the dead body of General Chacha, where he carry AK-47. Along with those pictures, my country people then go ahead for publish another pictures with guns, then guns and local double barrel guns for inside a small compound. From our information, we'll get them the camp for General Chacha no be be attack. They come see be okay. We mean say they be killing no be for the camp, the killing for inside some bush, we be isolated with just few soldiers them. One of those soldiers the way they be killing during that time he run. Where it go be very, very unlikely because how you go do be with somebody way they already time me for killy, therefore make sure say they for key all my way day for day so that no person no go there for testify or forgive any weakness about what will happen. So according to the information we don't get them from the person where he escaped from the dead when they kill you, it shows say La Republic du Cameroun, they no be there for day. It be being one of those forces the way they be there with Chacha, now then execute it. Then shoot it, he die. One of the reasons they will be a bit suspicious why they will suddenly kill General Chacha. Now see General Chacha, he began already show sign for during the reconciliation process for regret about the death of General Fon. He began even offer for go back for Fon, their family compound, go salute their mommy for apologize about the killing of Fon. He began also the talk with General Fon, his second in command, and he be the talk say he go participate for military honor of General Fon. And for a point, when they go to celebrate for a point, is a replacement to the dislike of many of those fighters, they be complain. So So they give conditions, say before General Chacha go and come for that place where they go and install the new head for General Fornicam. General Chacha supposed to come talk for the public why they be first key General Forn in the first place. In it for can talk all the indictment, the reason why, or for apologize for the general public and for talk whether now who be give you that instruction. So those were the conditions where they be done gear for General Chacha during that period. We also know from the chatting from the Samuel Sako, their cabinet and their forum, say they be get the information, say Chacha they go visit the ADF forces them, it go visit the camp of Chacha for a phone, it go visit for the family, they be panic. Probably because if you expose who be give the order meet and kill General Phone. And secondly, because they be afraid, say maybe it go give those gun them back for the ADF and things like that. But there was panic and there was a plan to assassinate him. According to some of the leaked audios we done here and for social media, it shows that there was a plan and a revenge attack against General Chacha at that point. Sorry, I think my software is... So at that point, when General Chacha be already talked about for go back, for go make peace, and for go apologize, the interim government of Samuel Sako and the Cabal, Elvis, and those people here, then they for inside the Bui Council, the other stupid guy with Nanes, they be decisive meet and kill General Chacha, from which we hear. We don't know how valid it be, but we don't hear audio. We don't hear from information where they leak out, whistleblower them for inside of the chat group. So they be very worried and they be detoxing me them better. If not, so me them better key the Chacha. That is what we heard. So, but what happened is that after that period, Chacha was executed. And the fact say, La Republic, the story where it come and say, after the Chacha be die, they hurriedly for go bury Chacha. And according to those people, La Republic du Cameroon, they be intervene. Say me they not bury, the one can try for seize the dead body. Say me then go show them for. Go cut his head. We be been a plan for try for make up the fake story where they be done first put and say they be done cut his head. They want try for match up way to way my country people be done already declare them for cover up. Say they be do all those things then with anybody for inside. So that one be been a clear indication. Say La Republic du Cameroun, they be the one try for can for that pick for that place today. The body be there for can do it with the one do all the body. But it look like the person where be there for they be deny with the middle no mutilated body. Where the show say that person, a person will be close to General Chacha. It being a person will be very close to you, either a friend or a family member, but somebody who is there and is working for La Republique du Cameroun. That is our conclusion. So there is a discrepancy. Hello, comrade, are they online? Okay, if you tell me if my ear first mad here, because they online, me people they know here. It's a waiting. Now news are where they come. That one at the middleman way it be do the negotiation. It talks it and no get news. So I go play the news and nobody hear the news when I go here at the same time as I go to here.
Come on, nigga.
Now, the second in command of General Chacha, the talk with the mediator, will be the mediator for the peace for try for release those people. Yeah.
Come on, nigga. Now, how would that begin, you know? Send me a door. Yeah. Okay, but then see there. Okay.
So, that is good news. It should say those people
that. Hello, Mr. Ali. Right.
You are not the first time where they listen to the audio. So, I feel caught them if I discover and say get any sensitive information. But now the first time we had to listen for this audio, when I see so, we'll be very transparent and we'll take into consideration the security need for protect the boys and for Ground Zero also. So maybe we hear.
Master, I'm on this up for you.
No, we did, but only that's on news.
I say it was.
Oh, not true, or oh, no, be true, I don't know.
No, not true, no, I never been a true. I say when things start falling apart, everything goes in one way. Yes. I know it's like the pressure be very enormous. Yes. I don't think it will get a unique way for structure. You know, sir, this thing, this will, the power dominance, the fight for ground is really strong. You understand now? Yes. Some of these things are doing, would imagine of us are here, but the actual thing will happen for ground.
I go stop the audio, I go listen them before I go feed the server, I go play them or not. So I will leave them, I no go comment about the audio, but would I hear say those people then see be alive. And the message we, I think some people that we don't publish them already say they don't key those 26 people will be still review them, because those people they be for the way they got them. Church Abidan seized their telephone them, so there was no way to know whether those people were alive or not. So that is the situation. So I will continue from the place where we'll be there before one get the phone call. So wait till it happened, I say then kill Chacha. Now he own soldier them, Kili, and we believe say the soldier way Kili, it will work with La République du Cameroun. After they execute Chacha, La République du Cameroun, they be already first go ahead for publish a fake story, including a fake picture, because we believe say at that stage the soldier they be done tell and say they go bury and La République no be get any means for get any picture from there, so they be go ahead for make their own fake picture then publish them. Otherwise, there is no other reason why my country people when at their own propagandists go ahead for publish a fake picture. That is the only reason we believe that they could do that. They were not sure that they will get the real picture, but eventually they be get for the scene. And we believe that for morning time, then take the picture. If you look the blood damn clot, some place and the blood will be tick tick, it don't clot. It shows it then come for the na few hours where the death that happened, they come for the then take those picture where then go and then go back. Where the show to say they work with those people the way then kill it. And one of the person where if he survived the attack, at least he don't confirm say Chacha be killed now by La République du na by their own forces for Ground Zero. So it'd be very, very tragic which way happened for ye. And we don't try, I don't try for give the exact timeline where it happened. The timeline where the show say then key General Chacha before La République du Cameroun then come for that place, can't take picture. Then go post the second picture after they be already shared the first picture. We be already get suspicion. Say there is somebody inside that camp. I don't believe whether Chacha they be know or not, but we believe say there was somebody there that was working with La République du Cameroun. If you join the dots as we don't present a phone very transparently, you go make you go give una exactly what will happen. They troops them initially, then try for first lie for talk say La République du Cameroun troops they be there for day. It turn out say they not be for day. Then lie again say ADF soldier they be there for day. We call the soldier them all they be there for their base with other soldier them. All man confirm say ADF them because they be the mourn the death of General Foyn. All man be done go back for a base. They be even withdraw from their mount from their post them. Would I explain that one for the general public? So we don't come again for tell una exactly the timeline which way happen. When I don't get the message from the phone call, we happen say for the negotiator we be negotiate, say those boys them be alive. I go play one of the audio then too where the show say those boys them be alive during the negotiation. And but also General Chacha be done tell some people them where they be done contact he, when a true our own informer that will be use them for contact he, say they be done Ibidan already key those people them. First, so it be done easy, be done talk for some people then, but we believe say the people the way them be in the defense with the ready trusty when at the account that will believe them, it be tell and say the people that see they alive now. Why that negotiation be the go on and now why that will be the give pressure, say me then release see. So I go just play just a small excerpt for just a day before General Chacha won die. Yeah, so for the, I'll play a little bit excerpt for the audio, we're gonna hear. You wanna be na before General Chacha one day on a go hear from this part he go talk about make una hear I see the talk about the release of those people. So now here, it be the complaint say Franklin Vella, General Vella Franklin and me will be the over put so much pressure for General Chacha and now either we you know we want release them at that particular time. Same would do she don't quiet first, then he go release them. So I even cancel my show that day and not go on. But if you hear the mediator be tell you say no, as the people's voices, activism get right for begin explain for the people then which way it happened because now the people they are soldier and General Chacha no get no right for object. But even though if the mediator be tell you say we go see continue for begin put the public pressure, but we'll be decide I'll be decide for stop. The audio way they complain about Vella Franklin, it will be now a counter audio because then Cesar be go outside send an audio. Say General Efang, they be done woony, some person they keep it for inside Banso, me then go house to house searchy for movie for killer. Now anyway, General Vella Franklin be saying an audio, tell the people they say, if to say General Efang they for some man house to the dan shooty, na a patriot, me no man no killy, me the isa make a me go because that man be being a clean man. So General Chacha no be happy with that message and will believe say Vella Franklin be get the right for send that message. Me I be also get the right for pui pressure for toxic me must release those people them. Including Oman. But somehow, not only me and Vella Franklin were message with the touchy for your heart. For sure, na say who do work for una. So when I hear the last part for that audio where the talk say they will release the people them.
Yeah.
So they be supposed to release them that same day, according to the audio. I know go continue for play, I get sensitive information. They also talk say they will release some other people the way they be done kidnap them. They be ask money for their family them. They will release them also. So we know now say these are the fact. General Chacha be kill General Fon. We believe say they be kill La République du Cameroun be instrumental for that killing. And he be get the ambition for get weapons them through this way. And we in a very bad way. Because if he get that desire, he easily be prone for being manipulated by the people for the diaspora where they be one key General Fon for political reason. That same time when they carry them go down for their camp, they be plan for execute General Efang the same time. So those were the main target. According to information we'll get them, then shoot General Efang 4 bullets and General Efang disappear in plain sight. So whether he die or whether he not die, the report say, The spokesperson for ADF talks say he died with those bullet wounds from General Chacha inside the show say then follow him for inside forest. But Capo Daniel I never make any statement for the one at the Joe report una na exactly way to way they I never talk anything about this issue. But the fact of the matter and I say then shoot General Efang direct bullet them in the middle of all man way day for day it disappear spiritually. So for people there they need to believe say man fi disappear now na sabi. For the people the way they believe say enough he survived that 4 bullet wound the way they give him for ye. The ADF that you want hear about the ADF their position, you hear from their spokesperson. Me and Eddie speak in any capacity. Right now, I'm speaking as an activist. So that is all I have to say. Those things are still classified, and I don't have any power to divulge those information. But I will tell when I say General Chacha was guilty to arrest those people because they have the rights to come there to their camp. They were informed. And he was committing a treason during a time of war to arrest key players. That particular action have led to his death, just like it happened with General Amigo. We don't always tell our soldiers for ground zero. Respect all soldiers that right. That country na Ambazonia, no be Bui. That country no be Batibo, no be Boyo, no be Meme, no be Fako. All Ambazonia them get right for go for any place for Ambazonia for fight for defend their territory. We need to work together. Let our General Ivo be there. All man be to work together. The time we Seseko be there. No man no be the talk say why the one they go for here? Go for the way, go for the way. That way fight be the hot for Manu. All we be the donate money game for day. I know be the ask and say I come on for Manu. I be no say na adena for Ambazonia. It don't always be na La République du Cameroun for divide us about these two division them. For use northwest and southwest. But we know say truly, those are superficial division. They are not real. Even in Ambazonians, they are real mine. Those divisions between the north and southwest are not real. They are colonial manipulation. They are brainwash of our people. Because even if you go for Bakosi, Bakosi, upper Bakosi and lower Bakosi, they need to see eye to eye. They see themselves like different people. Go for Banyang, na the same thing. Bakwere people them, they look Bayangi people them. The same way where they want train southwest people, they mean they look northwest people them. So those divides are superficial. There is no division between the northern zone and the southern zone. They are all superficial division. That's why we should not even use that name. I think we should use the Savannah name and the other name. But in terms of reference point, I think that our 13 stars in our flag is the right way to consider ourselves as 13 different states, which the AGOVC subscribes to. So, but we also have to be sensitive about this colonial mentality of divide and rule. So, ladies and gentlemen, now the timeline that line that for General Chacha he died, I feel confirmed with you, say General Chacha was not killed by La Republique. La Republique did not La Republique du Cameroun did not launch an attack in that place. That is why the first image they give was a fake image. It was the soldiers within his ranks that killed him. We had warned him. We had warned him like a patriot to investigate the person who pulled the trigger. He might have given the instruction for that person to pull the trigger. They might have manipulated him to take that decision because they saw a vulnerability in his desire to have weapons and become a lord over those people, irrespective of who he's going to run over. But in any case, it was a wrong action, and the blood of General Fon is on his head and on the head of his troops as a result of him being the senior officer there, the one who was in charge, who gave that order, who allowed that atrocity to be committed. So we don't thank you enough for spending some more time with me. Forget the timeline about who killed General Fon and who killed General Chacha. From the information we don't get them right now, it shows say those people then see them be alive, and the audio I don't play for you, it shows say them be alive. The idea say they be attack their camp, na fake news. The idea say they be beheaded, na fake news. When I don't see the picture, they all. And they also want advice when I make when I know begin take information for my country people there, a Facebook page for face value, because the enemy no be a legitimate source for we forget information. They be against our revolution. They try to demoralize our people. They not be interested for the justice for the Ambazonian people. Their right for self-determination, which is a legitimate right, and they work for destroy we. So those are people where they no go hesitate for leak out information for our soldiers to be killed, our people to be killed. They are working with the enemies and they are traitors. So ladies and gentlemen, we don't do our job for come today for take the donkey again, go to our corner water. If we not continue for allow ourselves to be manipulated, when I don't hear the video from Santos where he don't come for talk about how Samuel Sako Bidambi, he says be solicited for a ministerial post for La République du Cameroun. Nothing and that will be done tell on already 2 years ago. That way they be create the bilingualism commission. Their work be been for contact Sako. Maybe not the reason that way they be choose Peter Mafani Musonge because of his links with Sako. And he be contact them. They be get all those phone calls. A very close friend Santos be done hear all those things them, but he can foolishly sack him because now God they do them so that make gonna know all these things them. But as then talk, if you only take the donkey go to have a corner water, now you go decide to drink the water. When I stop for begin work, I follow the Chris Anu. They don't sell out na compromise people. Any man way go can lie for now. Say Seseko Ayok Tabi, they go sing La Republique du Cameroun, their national anthem under their flag. That kind of big lie. Any man way go can tell now. Say the UN that invited me, they can't talk about Ambazonia when alive, it give una false hope. Muna hope on a false promises. Any man way go can tell una say muna attack United Nations for make a muna look stupid. Any man way go can ban other political parties them. All this evidence they are line for una front 111111111. Anyone we go can force people they meet and go for a negotiation way independence no be an out a possible outcome. If that man still can't tell una say he fight for independence. If that man still come, even the fact say he no get that power, they don't dismiss it for inside the interim government. When they be make election for the interim government, if he lose the election, the country head they no be vote na he. But because the infiltrators the inside the IG, they want to overturn that election, then change the format for make sure say me they for power. Because if he been at the point man where La Republique du Cameroun, be one use it for destroy our struggle. Now, either way, they be move Seseko for day. If it pain you, if it be inconvenient, what if not true what they talk am? If I be the lying a lie, 2 years till now, any information wait for the come, if the show say Kapo Daniel a lie, I for not even stop my activism. But every single day, information did come for confirm exactly what you are be the talk am for now. It go pain some people their heart, but me that pain, you know, make them you give up for the thousand of Amazonian people where they count on you. Think about them. What would you first do for all these things that for social media? What would you first do for call our people that meet them fight? Now for what? Now because that thing where they be key or picking them for university, that pain, say they don't take over our resources them, would not be subjugated people for life, who be then decide say now they end this. Now a collective struggle, we will then decide say it be worth it for fight and die for the sake for the freedom for the 8 million Amazonian people and the ones yet unborn. Now the reason that the gravity is too much, the debts are too much, the sacrifices for our people then for school, for the ghost town is too much for us to use it as a joking matter. No be a matter for people for can play politics, for can gain fame or whatsoever. Would we sacrifice our time, our life, basically our security, for something greater than ourselves? For something greater than ourselves. So, my country people, them fellow Amazonians, thank you for participate for this show. May God bless you. I hope say that one go and stop. You go and give at least one line exactly where to where it happen. We also need to make sure say as much as we try to get the truth, so that we will not be blindsided by any loopholes or the work of the enemy within our ranks. We no need to allow the consume we so much we go make them, may we undermine the very essence of our revolution, whether for fight for the independence of our people. So may we keep the story now down. We'll try to pick up ourselves, we'll dust up ourselves, we'll march on for make sure say may we stop the independent day ghost town where they come. May we stop them. We'll stop the election for La Republic. May we stop all their activity in our territory. We'll make sure say all the enablers and collaborators they go pay. And for our chat group, make sure so we'll remove all those where they never did promote the agenda for La Republic. Now no be time for popularity. Now no be time for find more followers. Now no time for action for ground zero. All man they come together. People they realize themselves, they come together. So make we come together, we'll unite to fight a common enemy, La Republic du Cameroun. God bless you now, Kapo Daniel, and at the sign off, may our revolution be short, may our independence, civil liberty, and democracy be in Ambazonia forevermore. God bless you. Bye-bye.